Hi, my name's Diane Barton, and I am a volunteer at the Wings Home in Allegan, Michigan, where we take care of people in their last days and weeks of life, and we do it for free. There's never a bill that goes to the family. It is such a blessing to be able to give back to our community, to my community in this way. And my mom and I have been volunteering since it opened just over 11 years ago, and I have asked a lot of my super special friends, like I think about who's that person that I know that just really loves in a big way? And I'll ask them and I'll tell them about the home. And you know what? They go and they can shadow me, come with me and find out what it's like before they have to make a commitment. And I asked my mom, Mom, why are you not asking? She is so bubbly to the point of being obnoxious, kind of like me. And I said, Mom, you have a ton of friends. Why don't you ask? Oh, I just don't know who I would ask. So I said, Mom, what about Tammy at church? She said, I could probably ask Tammy. Now, it's been a year. Mom has still not asked Tammy. So lately, we are so needing volunteers. And I said, Mom, have you asked Tammy? No. Well, guess what? Last week, she called me and she said, we had a meeting at church and Tammy was there. And she said, I thought about what you said to me. And I told her about the Wings Home and I asked her, and you know what she said? She was so mad because her daughter loves people. And she said, if my daughter wasn't moving to the other side of the state, I know my daughter would do it too. But she goes, yeah, I'm in. And Mom called me and she said, it was so easy. I don't know why I thought I was imposing to tell people because it's such a wonderful gift. So I want to tell you that I really want to challenge you. Please, please, please think about those special friends that you have that are just so sweet and extra special that you know they love on people more than normal. And I want you to tell them about the Wings Home, and I want you to ask them if they'll volunteer. And if they do, if they're willing to do that, call Mary Soul, or just Mary if you can't remember her last name, at Wings of Hope, 269-686-8659. And tell Mary you have someone willing to shadow, and she will fix them up with someone so they can come check it out. And then you will be entered in a drawing to win $100 from the people that refer new volunteers to us. So will you do it? Will you do it? It's my wish for Christmas. Please, please, please. Will you do it? It's all I want for Christmas. Be like my cute little mama, okay? You can do it. She could do it. You can do it.